Investigators later this morning will be returning to the scene of a house fire that killed two young boys.
Yeah, KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live right now outside of Orrick, Missouri in Ray County with more on this story and, well, what the heartbroken father has to say, Martin.
And Donna, live here outside the home of Randy Garrison, and even in the low light of the pre-dawn hours, you can see there's just nothing left of that home after a fire tore through it. The fire erupting midday Tuesday. Garrison telling Channel 9 he was asleep after coming home from work before dawn on Tuesday morning when he awoke to the terrible sounds of the fire and his sons, 3-year-old Roger and 1-year-old Ashton, shouting for help. Garrison trying everything he could do to rescue his boys.
And I ran outside the back door, ran around to the front, started ripping the sheeting off the side of the house and trying to punch through that way and reach him when I couldn't.
Garrison describing his sons as the rocks in his life, the very reason that he would get up and go to work every single morning. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.